Hey, Yucatan, have you seen the posts on the student message board? You know how last week that girl was found by the front gate? Well, there's this rumor that it was an angry spirit from this one ghost story.
Hey, come on. Nobody believes that stuff. Right?
So, what is this ghost story about?
What? It's probably made up, so why bother?
I'm interested. Go ahead and tell us.
Good evening. Welcome to Junpei's Believe It or Don't. There are many strange things in this world. According to one story, if you get caught at school late at night, you'll be devoured by a maniacal ghost that roams the halls. The other day, this friend of mine, let's call him Shu, he said to me, "Junpei, I saw something strange." He sounded serious, so I asked him what he'd seen. He said it was about the girl in 2E. He claims he saw her go into the school on the night of the incident. I couldn't believe it. She's not the kind of girl to be out at night. But Shu was as white as a sheet. He insisted it was true. Then, it hit me. That ghost must have tried to make her its dinner. And that's why they found her lying on the ground by the gate. I felt a chill run down my spine, and I broke into a cold sweat. Yes, there are strange things in this world. Believe it or don't.
What do you think, Akihiko?
Huh? Not one word about my frankly amazing performance just now?
I think it's worth investigating.
Wow, I didn't know you were afraid of ghosts, Yucatan. That's kind of funny.
Hey, watch it! Fine, then let's investigate. We'll each ask around for the rest of the week. I'll prove to you that this ghost story is just an urban legend.
I appreciate that. The story is a bit unnerving.
Huh?
Then I'll let you guys handle it. Just make sure you sleep with one eye open.
What?
Good evening. I came to see you again, as I promised. How are you? I'm glad you remembered me. Now, in another week, the moon will be full again, and the next ordeal will be upon you. So be careful. I'll come again.